That's right. We're getting ready to rip some Bowman Chrome baseball. First, we're going to run this filler. We're going to see what happens in the filler B. And who wins spots for 875? Three owners will emerge. Three owners will emerge in filler B. We already have our three that popped out of filler A. Let's see who emerges. After seven times through the randomizer, we're going to be looking for the top three. Good luck, wishing you the best. Hope. Lucky number seven. And there you have it. So I want to say thanks to everybody who took a shot at winning spots in the filler. That was filler B. And now we are just moving on to our box break. So we got different winners for filler A and B. And boom. All right, let's do this thing. So every spot was worth two teams. And congratulations. All right, we're going to start with the randomizer. We're going to see who gets what team in the break. Hope. Seven times through for the owner names. All right, here's a lucky number seven. And now let's bring it over to the team random. Seven times. Good luck, everybody. Can't wait to see what happens. Lucky number seven. Now you can see your team in the break. And I'm just going to alphabetize the team list. Congratulations, Josh, with the Yankees. and also John with the White Sox. And it's just some of the best teams to own here. There's a whole bunch of great teams to own. There's Josh with the Dodgers. So, Josh, you got some really good teams there. There you go, Yankees. Josh picking up this parallel. The first autograph is going out to Evan. Boom. Nice one, Evan. Oh, there's a Pawson. Nice. Wow, one of 150. Nice one there, San Diego owner. Craig F. Really cool farm to fame. Ho 72/75 Tampa Bay Rays. Joe hits in this one. Dawn of Glory, Joe Ryan. All right, there's the Angels. Jeremiah Jackson. Purple Shimmer. Nice, Joey Bart. All right, final pack in the break. Final pack. Here we go. Should be an auto in those. There's Alvarez. Oh, sorry. Okay, no. We've had our two autographs already. So some pretty good stuff coming out of here in hobby. We do have choice with three autos. Hobby has two. And so that's good stuff, man. Nice going. We had some nice hits coming out of there. And I want to say another congratulations from our box break. That's right. Good things happening, you guys. Good things are happening. And we had this one come out. And for the Texas Rangers owner, congratulations, Joseph F. That'll be in a top loader for you. Definitely have that in a top loader.